I move a certain way, she moves a certain way, we're always going to move that way. Let them move their way, but teach them the basics first, the basic principles of throwing. And the basic principle of throwing were those four things there. And the four things were turn the left foot, take the right leg around, go around this with this as a system here, and then drop the left knee so you get the reaction. That's the four basic things. That's simple, that can everybody learn. And I think you should all learn that. You should teach all your athletes those four basic things.